Hello guys and welcome on my YouTube channel Finavi. Today we will talk about the company Diageo from Great Britain. First, a short disclaimer, please be aware I'm only talking here about my own opinion. Investing can be very risky, so please inform yourself before you start investing because you can also lose your whole money. And now we get started into the business model. So we have here the production and markets of the premium alcoholic beverages in more than 180 countries. So we have spirits, beer and wine, and some brands like Johnnie Walker, Guinness and Smirnoff. And they use a mix of direct sales, distributions and e-commerce. Regarding the financials, we see here a higher profit on sales, except 2020. We see here more than 20% margin. That is interesting, but the total debt is way more higher than the net assets. The shares outstanding, they were lower and lower, what they see here, year by year. Also, P ratios show similar behavior. Regarding the dividend, we see here some that it did rise up. So when I see here, 2014 to 2023, almost double. So not real double up, but I think it rise up good, not so bad. And we will see what will happen in the future with the dividend. Regarding the risk, we have here maybe more strict laws about alcohol, or also fluctuations in foreign exchange rates from foreign exchange currencies. There may be problems with supply chain or competition from other global and local brands or companies, like, for example, I also analyzed the Pernod Ricard, also some health trend like don't drink alcohol and these things. But the chances is the emerging market like Asia, for example, or new premium products, more e-commerce, direct customer sale, making the brands more stronger, and some new acquisitions of other companies. And their own opinion, I think Diageo is one of the biggest alcoholic distributors companies when you watch at them worldwide. So they are worldwide diversified portfolio. Many different brands, so really interesting, that company, for detailed analysis. Yeah, thanks for watching guys until the end, and leave a like, leave a sub, and write into the comments what do you think about Diageo, about the competitor Pernod Ricard, and or in general about alcoholic beverages. I am happy to discuss with you in the comments. So, I will see you with the next analysis. Bye.